When I'm working on the fur for this red panda, normally when I load a brush, I'll load it, I'll roll it, okay, like so. And then what I'll do, I'll tap it on some kitchen roll. But what I'm going to do now, I'm actually going to load it, and I'm going to tap it and flatten it against the side of the mixing well like that. Because that will then give me, make sure it's nice and creamy, give me a nice flat chiseled edge, okay? So it's nice and flat. You can just about see there, look. And when I work with a flat chiseled edge, I can use that long thin chisel to add the finest, the very finest of marks within this little red panda painting of mine. These very tiny marks of white hairs. And that's how I'd normally use watercolour white. Especially when your brush is getting a little bit old and worn. It's a good way of doing it. So that's my little YouTube short for you today. Hope you enjoyed that. I'll see you again soon.